On March 8th, 2014, while riding my snowmobile, I hit a hole in the ice, was thrown 80 feet through the air, and suffered a cervical 5 spinal cord whiplash injury, rendering me an incomplete quadriplegic. When you're suddenly paralyzed, one of the first thoughts that goes through your mind is, will I ever walk again? And will I ever be normal? Walking becomes an obsession. Every step forward, momentous. And when you hit a plateau, it can be devastating.
At the University of Notre Dame, Professor Jim Schmiedeler is using robotic analysis to help individuals with spinal cord injuries learn to walk again.
Individuals with spinal cord injury have difficulty in how they use their hip and knee joints to absorb energy on each step. Our robots face similar challenges. By using tools from robotics to model human locomotion, we can better understand the deficits these people must overcome in relearning to walk.
In collaboration with neuroscientist Michelle Basso at The Ohio State University, Professor Schmiedeler is helping validate downhill training, an innovative technique to help individuals who had plateaued in their recovery.
Jim's work in robotics has been critical in helping us improve therapeutic techniques for people with spinal cord injury. His engineering expertise is bringing a whole new perspective to our team.
This research has potential to have a real impact on people's lives. My hope is to help all those who have stalled in their recovery. These people have overcome tremendous hardship, and we don't want them to just get better on the treadmill. We want to improve their quality of life.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to walk again.
We are the Fighting Irish.